Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. they come with their gods, and they push in ever so close, threatening and cursing within them, yet acting as if their cause is just. Well, let them come, for they will be met with iron minds and fiery hearts. Awaken! Stand proud, sons of Odin, warriors of Thor. The time has come to raise up from the ashes and make our ancestors smile down upon us from their eternal golden halls. You feel no cold, you yield to no pain, and you fear no death. For when the hour of broken bones is upon you, you will not stand down. For if you are to meet your end, then you will give them an end worth remembering. And as you fall, covered in the blood of those who came against you, your great-grandfathers will welcome you with open arms. Your foes, however, they will cower before their end, for they will not live their lives as you have, and they will see no glory. Together, together, brothers in life and death, an unbroken wall of shields, spears, and flesh. Together we can conquer the seas, break apart mountains, and scorch the earth with our mark, so that we would be remembered for generations to come. In the halls of our sons, and our glories will pass into legend, just as we hear the tales of great warriors from days long past. And you do not need to be Norse to be a Viking, for a true measure of a man is not where he is from, but the might within his body, and the strength within his will, and the endless forge burning in his heart. And when a storm brews in the heavens above, and thunder comes crashing down upon the mountainside, calm your children and tell them it is nothing but Thor smiting down his mighty hammer. Hold your ground and let none pass. Give out a final greeting to the gods and charge! Charge onward, never stopping, unbound, unbroken, unyielding. For your foe will shiver and break upon the strength of your arms. None will forget your roar, the sting of your blade, the fire in your eyes, and your iron will. Unbreakable heart, for the world is yours, and you will rid it of lesser men, for it is here where you belong, and you will smile in the face of death, and you will have lived each day as if it were your last, and when that day comes, you will stand proud as the Valkyries bring you to the All-Father. Others.